Good morning, Huskies. I'm Suriji.
And I'm Peter.
And this is your weekly video bulletin. Huskies, remember that this week is Red Ribbon Week.
Today is Sock It to Drugs Day. I hope you are all wearing crazy socks to Sock It to Drugs.
Tomorrow, you should wear a hat to put a cap on drugs.
On Wednesday, hairs to a drug-free life, meaning that you should wear crazy hair.
Then on Thursday, you can dream to be drug-free by wearing your PJs to school. Just make sure that your PJs are school appropriate.
You know, you don't have to be scared to say no to drugs. So on Friday, be sure to wear your costume.
Just remember, your costume has to be school appropriate and have no weapons.
Right. Also, Huskies, remember that you can still donate socks for Socktober this week. You can make a difference for some feet in need.
Speaking of feet in need, we have some feet in need that have something to say.
Wow, my sock is so old. I don't think it will make it through another winter.
Yeah, I could use an upgrade.
Look, here comes the sock patrol.
Wow, it looks like you need a sock upgrade.
Now you can stay warm through the winter.
We have done our job. Let's go save some more feet from being cold with new socks.
Whee!
Yeah. That was a fun little video, Huskies. But we can really make a difference for people in need.
Just bring in new socks and they will be donated to help feet stay warm this winter.
This week, Boograms are being sold during lunch.
The Boograms will cost $1 and be ghosts with candy attached to them.
They will be delivered to the recipient on Friday the 30th at the end of the day.
Huskies, are you ready for Halloween?
If you aren't, there is a Halloween dance this Friday.
Tickets will be sold all week during lunch.
The cost for the dance is $5, but bring extra money for the haunted house, food, and drinks.
Don't forget about the photo booth. Pictures are only $1.
I'm definitely going to get a photo with my friend.
I want to go through the haunted house.
Are you sure that it won't scare you too much?
I don't know. I guess we will see. Huskies, you can also wear your school-appropriate costume at the dance.
If you haven't turned in any Fun Run money yet, you can still turn it in all this week.
The more money we raise, the more activities PTA will be able to put on for us this year.
Sounds like a great deal. Bring in donations and PTA will have more fun events for us. I love it.
Hey Suriji, I've been seeing some weird things around the office lately.
Really? What do you mean, Peter?
I can't really explain it. Let me just show you the video footage I got.
Okay.
Working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. In the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. Then you can monster mash and do my graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can monster mash.
Wow, that's pretty silly. I guess it goes to show that Halloween is right around the corner.
Let's wrap this up then, so we can get this week started.
Okay, that wraps it up for this week's video bulletin. I'm Suriji.
And I'm Peter.
Make it a great week or not, the choice is yours.